This is Ryan and Greg showing the installation of an RGF 5 cell. First, we drill the hole. After you drill the hole, which is 2.5 inches, we take off the gasketing material. On the RGF unit, put the unit in the plenum, we screw it in with 4 sheet metal screws. Next we put the 2-part plug together, install one side into the unit. The other side we plug in to an outlet. Unit has an LED showing that it's working, and that's our RGF installation.